To the Gwynn.
To the Gwynn.
Clark.
Clark.
Reed.
Reed.
Neighborhood.
Neighborhood.
Initiative.
Initiative.
Summer.
Summer.
Job program.
Job program.
This year, we have really enjoyed the summer program, the Neighborhood Initiative program. I've been able to bring in some different mentors for our young people to listen to and for them to interact with. Especially, we had a young man from the Congo who had just become a citizen of this country, and he came and explained to our young people what life was before he came to the United States. And they found it very interesting. We also had our orientation at the beginning, and where our young people were asked questions about civics and explaining to them that civics is a part of their education now and that they have to be prepared to take the EOC at the end of their civics course. So we've tried to blend in a bit more on Mondays in the mentoring sections with what our youngsters are actually going to be facing when they go back to school with the changes that are being made. I'm very proud, of course, to see this program continue, and also now to know that the city of Pompano Beach has been able to replicate this program. And I'm hoping that other cities will look at our program as a model for something that they can provide for their young people. Thank you to all of you who have been involved with the program, our presenters, as well as the city of Deerfield Beach, and particularly Chief Bacata with letting us use the fire station for our Monday meetings. I'm just so happy to see that this is the completion of the 19th year of our program and looking forward to the big 20.
The Gwendolyn Clark Reed program instills in its participants values such as responsibility.
Thank you for calling Ambassador Jessica speaking. How can I make you smile today?
Punctuality and healthy spending habits. It also teaches these participants how to work toward a common goal for the benefit of many.
Well, good morning. I'm the program director for the Neighborhood Initiative Summer Job Program, Gwen Clark Reed. This is our 19th year. We're approaching our 20th year, and it has been an awesome experience. The kids are doing an awesome job. They're showing up on the job sites. They're eager. Their social skills are being enhanced. Mondays are Mondays trainings. The kids are really excelling. They're volunteering, they're challenging one another, their public speaking is being heightened, and the program is designed to prepare our kids for the real world, for the workforce, and our kids are learning very precious skills that will stick with them for a lifetime, that will open doors for them, that will keep them marketable, that will keep them top notch, you know, for the further competition later on in life. So the program has gone to a greater level. The kids are really operating in the spirit of excellence. We have a lot of team chemistry amongst each other. Things are going quite well, and we're real eager and excited. I just would like to ask you, how has the Neighborhood Initiative Summer Job Program impacted you this year, and some of the things that you learned, and how your social skill has been enhanced?
Well, the Neighborhood Initiative program enhanced my life because I learned a lot about public speaking. I learned a lot about the real world, and this is my first job, my first paycheck. I learned all the responsibilities that come with having a job, and my job is Remax on the beach. It's a real estate place, and I learned scanning, a stamp machine. I learned how to work with customers when I'm alone a lot. I learned how to open up. I'm the first one there. I do all the things that you have to do when you open up. And I learned a lot about jobs in the real world.
Awesome. Very good. How are you enjoying your experience with the Neighborhood Initiative Summer Job Program?
So far, I really like my experience because it's helped me learn different things about the outside world and the real world of the job life. So
give me a little bit of background about the job placement.
I work at Remax. It's near the beach, and my boss, he teaches us how to write contracts. We send out mail for him. We do like little things. When customers come in, we tell them about the place, and then if he's not on site and there's another floor manager on site, we just get their information, and then we later tell them that they came in. And when he does that, he calls them back, and he teaches us how to do everything. Everything that he does, we do. So it's a really fun experience.
We can't be with our children every minute to keep them out of harm's way, but we can create positive activities that give them an alternative to the streets and help set them on the right track in life.
Hi, this is Billy Thompson. I'm a site supervisor for the GCR NIP. And when I go on the job sites, I have the great opportunity to interact with different businesses, and especially our young youth who are at the job sites having the opportunity to work there. And I get to experience both aspects. I get to experience the business owners and their relationship with the students, and I get to experience the students' relationship with the business itself.
Hi, my name is Tom Brown. I'm 14, and I work with the Neighborhood Initiative Program, and I'm working at Oceans 234. My life before I started the program was I didn't really know the value of money. Like, I just wanted stuff, and I didn't care how much it was. I just wanted it. I didn't care how much it costed. But now I know you have to work for what you want. I got interested in NIP because I thought, okay, this is a chance for me to learn how to work at a young age. As the program is beginning to close, I learned a lot from it. I learned how to prepare food and, you know, set things up in a professional way. This is what I want to do when I grow up, so I'm learning a lot of what I want to do. So it's like I'm getting myself prepared for the future. Years to come in this program, I am going to remember Mr. P and this restaurant because this is where I got my first job at.
My name is Victoria Robinson. I work at Oceans 234. I'm with the NIP program. So what was their life like before starting the program? My life was kind of, you know, it was usual, but without a job. It was a little boring, but not really much to do. Not have, the program is something for me to do during the summer. It's, you know, new words. Teach me a little Spanish, vocabulary words I need to know, and what I would do for the future. They teach you, in college and graduation and stuff. They expected more out of me. They expect me before I leave this program to be able to speak out loud and just not to be shy. I was just kind of shy person. It helped me to be a better person. It helped me how to talk, not to be afraid. Teach me a little Spanish. It's pretty cool. Part of my program was my job. I like cooking. I like being in restaurants. Basically gonna remember that I got my first job when I was 13, and I'm going to remember the kids there, the people and what they taught me, and I can use it in the future.
The program benefits the parents, the participants, the employers, and the city of Deerfield Beach. It is in teaching the young at an early age how to earn money, work with others, and value money wisely.
Hi, my name is Brandon Bailey. I'm 14 years old. I attend the Neighborhood Initiative Program, and I work at Baffert. It taught me how to manage my money better. It taught me much more responsibilities. It taught me how to guest speak more. In addition to that, it taught me, the most important thing in life is time management. Most people, they go to work and they're not satisfied with the coworkers they have, but me, I'm satisfied because my coworkers are nice and they treat me with respect. And I also like that this program, it has made me more of a humble person. But I didn't think the program would be hard because we were teenagers. I thought we wasn't going to do as much work. We were just going to go to the fire station every day. But when I went to my job site, they was like, do this, do that. And then I realized that we really are part of the workforce, and it's just not a plaything. I'm going to remember that. Most teenagers don't get a chance to get a job, and God has helped me to get elected to be able to have a job. So I just want to thank him and thank Mr. Pete and him for hiring me.
Thank you for calling back. Better Jessica speaking. How can I make you smile today?
Hi, my name is Jessica. I'm 14 years old, and I'm with the Neighborhood Initiative Program working at Baffert.
I really want to go into law. I wasn't interested in office work at all, but joining this program, it really opened my eyes, and I thought it'd just be, you know, probably just file papers, you know, just do whatever my employees put to the side, but this is way more. It is so hard, but it's a wonderful learning experience. It helped me become more independent and knowledgeable when it comes to the workforce. The best part of the program is working at Bath Bitters. The staff is so nice and everyone is so helpful.
Northeast Focal Point, how may I help you? Yes, ma'am. Please hold while I put you through with her line. Good morning. My name is Ramisha Williams. I'm 13. I'm with the NIP program and I'm working with Northeast Focal Point. My life was, before starting the program, was very quiet. There was nothing to do and keep me busy. And I just felt left out in most of the activities. My interest before entering the program was to have no fun at all and just work hard. My expectations were to just go to work, just do what I have to do, and go home, be bored. It helped me to learn about time management so I can keep track of what I have to do, have more responsibility of what I have to do, and just get along with others. The best part of the program was learning different things and experiencing new work activities and experiencing the real world, because as a kid, you really don't get that type of responsibility. I will remember meeting some of my coworkers because some of them made me laugh a lot. Okay. Had fun working with them, and they taught me different things.
My name is Mixandus LaFloy. I am 14 years old, and I am working here at the NIP program at the Northeast Focal Point. I got interested into NIP because of one of my friends. She influenced me to tell me that it was a good program, and she'd been there before. She said it was a good influence on me, so I tried out. My expectation, I thought we was going to do a lot of work, was not going to have field trips, and we was not going to do it.
Yeah.
The program helped me in person to become more responsible, to know that time management is really important in life. The best part of the program was the Mondays on orientation. We had very fun, we laughed. I'm going to remember public speaking is really important, time management, and how to be responsible.
Hi, my name is Kadeva Calcote. I am 14 years old, and I work at Helix Medical Center. Before the program started, I would go to school, go to practice, just regular teenage things. My older two siblings, they were a part of the program, so I basically followed the tradition. I actually want to become involved because this experience is only once in a lifetime experience, so.
Hello, my name is Reagan Holly. I am 14 years old here working in NIP program here at Helix Medical Center. My interest before starting the program was just shopping, cheering, and enjoying my teenage years. I got interested into NIP because I saw my older sister do it for 3 years straight. So seeing her become a responsible young lady made me want to become one as well. My expectations on starting NIP was to be one busy, busy, busy teenager. I expected to be tired and drained for the first couple of weeks because I knew my body had to adapt to the new challenges I was about to take on. With the program coming to a close, I have become more of an assiduous, responsible, mature young lady. To me, the best part of the program was learning how to become a proficient public speaker. For years to come by, I will always remember how to perpetuate a busy schedule and exemplify the traits of a professional worker.
So hello everyone, my name is Aries Pitts. I'm an assistant program coordinator for the Neighborhood Initiative Program. My duties include, you know, ensuring that the monthly meetings run smoothly. I contact and secure the guest speakers that we have here. I also supervise my youth at their job sites, and I've seen a lot of growth in my youth over these past 6 weeks. They've done a great job. I love my job because I have the opportunity to impact these at-risk youth. They're wonderful, they're charismatic, and they have a lot of ambition and potential, and I'm sure they'll go far, far, far in life. So at this time, Chip, give them a round.
round of applause.
Well, first of all, thank you all for having me. I learned about the program from Representative Clark Reed. Gwendolyn and I worked together on a lot of different things, and so let me tell you a little bit about me personally and my role in government and what I do outside of that and kind of how I got here, and then if you guys have some questions, happy to kind of try to answer any questions.
Thank you this morning, ladies and gentlemen. I see some gentlemen have ties on today. That looks very nice, and I'm going to come back to that this morning. I was kidding County Commissioner LaMarca before, but let me just say, my father was in politics when I was very young, and I've known a lot of politicians, and Mr. Peep, tell you, if you come to my office, there's a lot of pictures of me with presidents of the United States. Chip is probably one of the finest, outstanding public servants that we have here in Broward County. And
as Aria said, I'm Bob Jackson, and our company is called Bath Fitter. We're here in Deerfield Beach over on South Powerline Road, just north of Sample. We're very pleased to be part of the Summer Neighborhood Initiative this year. This is our first year as part of the program. Mr. Pete was very kind to include us.
This program is able to provide role models for other students to follow. When these children return to their school and people ask them what they did, they can say they learned to serve others, themselves, and also their communities.
The program benefited me by actually giving me a job, a part-time job over the school year. Mr. Hillner, he actually hired me, so now I am employed at Remax Complete Solutions. I've been working there for a year now. You know, this summer, last summer makes a year. I've learned so much, had great experience. It's a pleasure working there, and you know, I wouldn't have been able to done it without the Gwendolyn Clark Reed Neighborhood Initiative Program.
From this program, I learned to be a professional. I learned what it takes to be able to complete a job and be able to work in the workforce. This program gave me a competitive edge. It made me stand out amongst my peers, and it gave me the recognition to be able to be a leader and be able to use my experience from this program as knowledge to put on my resume and to say, hey, look, I have the experience, I have the knowledge, and I have the power and the education and the experience.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's a pleasure to be with you. My comments, firstly, would be to the young adults that I spoke to at the Neighborhood Initiative Program to communicate that I will continue to work with all the entities in the city of Deerfield Beach to try and create opportunities for them. So while these young adults are looking up to the community for inspiration and guidance to make their lives better, my commitment to the adults in the audience would be, let's spend less time pointing fingers at each other and different groups, and let's find different people and groups who are willing to work together so that we can create these opportunities for the youth in our city and be able to have the opportunities that hold the promise and hold the keys to the future. Everybody needs to do their fair share to work together to create what it is that we all know should be happening, not just in our city, but in our country. So to Gwen, congratulations on your 19th year. Your program is a huge success. I wish there were more of them, and I wish it was expanded, and I will pledge my allegiance to work with you to do that. And to the rest of you, I hope you can see what she does in the community and use that as an inspiration and guidance to help either this particular program or to work with me in other programs to create opportunities for all children in the city of Deerfield Beach. Thank you very much for the opportunity this evening, and for all of you, all the best, and God bless.
I'll hit the dance floors, gonna make you sweat till you bleed. Is that open up? Indeed, I paid the price to control the dice. I'm more precise, to the point I'm nice. The music takes control, your heart is so unfold. Your body is free and behold. Dance till you can't dance, till you can't dance no more. Get on the floor and get raw. Dip, come back then upside down, easy now. Let me see you move.